ladies and gentlemen, please join me in welcoming our 2013 MusiCares Person of the Year, Bruce Springsteen.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. It's kind of a freaky experience, the whole thing. It's it is a bit like, this is the Italian wedding Patty and I never had. Some huge bar mitzvah, or your life did kind of pass. And John Legend made me sound like Gershwin. I love that. Neil Young made me sound like the Sex Pistols. I love that. You know, what a night, quite a night. Makes me proud to be a musician. Here tonight with my mom, she's 87, she's here with me. Yep. My sister, it's her birthday. Happy birthday, sis. My lovely daughter is with me tonight, her boyfriend. And Ricky and Marianne and my cousins who raised our children with us. Thank you, Ricky and Marianne, for being here with me. Got to walk the red carpet. It was fun. And Patty, what can I say? You know, 20, 25 years we've been together. Love you. Love you. I'm glad you could all share this night with me. I'm glad to be here for MusiCares. It's a great organization that takes care of musicians. They take care of the people who've taken care of us with their voices and with their songs, with their blood, their sweat and tears, and with their lovely and great artistry. The people whose music have inspired us and soothed our broken hearts, angered us, whose music we've gotten married to, divorced to, music that's been with us on our blackest days, stood by us in war and in peace, made us laugh, made us be strong, helped us not be stupid, informed us and loved us. Music, do you believe in magic? There is no faith required. None whatsoever, because it's all like this evening right here in front of you. I've seen it. I've been a part of the miracle of music. I've seen people tired, and depressed, and weary, and worn out, solo. I've seen them revived, rise from their seats, and dance. The Taliban will never win. Not now or not ever. Not here, not in Timbuktu, by banning music and dancing. Don't tell them. The minute you do that, you label yourself a tyrant. And your cruel days are numbered. The minute Timbuktu was liberated, what did people do? They played music and they danced. And I was so happy to read that in the paper. I was happy for them and happy for us. Vive la France. You can't triumph without music, because music is life. Music is the birds singing, the wheat rustling in the fields, strumming of the wind through the leaves of that tree that was in the backyard of your childhood home. The earth and the stars rolling through the heavens at night. Before man or woman heard their name, they heard music. They heard the wind rushing past their eardrums, the grasses humming with insects, the birds knocking and rocking in the trees. Thank you, Music Cares, for taking care of musicians, because we are bad with our money. We spend it too freely and on too many stupid things. We drink it away, we do drugs, we love too many and the wrong people. We are the wrong people. And we fuck up many people's lives. Many people's lives while setting fire to our own, dancing down the street. We are a brother and sisterhood of magical fuck-ups. And we need you. Because once in a while we get it right, and then we sing about it, and we sing about it, and we are musicians. Take me for instance. I am here tonight under totally false pretenses, because whatever philanthropy I've ever done, it usually just involves me playing the guitar, making a few bucks and bringing some attention to the folks that are really doing the work. Shouldn't count really much. I was going to be playing the guitar anyway, you know. And I'm here tonight because last year, Mr. Landau, my manager, called me up and said, "Boss, what do you think about opening the Grammys this year with your new song?" And we had a new record, and I thought it was one of the best records that I ever made, and so I wanted to promote it, right? And I said, "That sounds great." He says, "I'm going to call Ken Ehrlich right now." He's the Grammy producer. I met him, I don't know, maybe back in 96 when I sang The Ghost of Tom Joad, and he had me under like 10,000 lights that looked like I was going to be abducted by aliens. But we sort of, but anyway, I said, "Go ahead, call Ken." John calls back the next day, says, "Ken loves the song, and he would love to have a 63-year-old man open the Grammys. And would you like to be MusiCares Person of the Year?" Now, I'm pretty sure he said, "and," though he might have said, "if." He might have actually said, "if you will be MusiCares Person of the Year." Or he might have said, "and," and then he left a really long pause so that the "and" became "if" while it was hanging out there. And he said, "We're going to be out there anyway for you to pick up your best album award, because we are optimists." So even though I have gathered all of these people, some of my great heroes, all these new youngsters here tonight, these fabulous musicians, the evening actually had its origins in a mercenary promotional opportunity. But it's a great night anyway because people played music, right? So I've had one of the loveliest nights of my life tonight. I got to auction, the circle is a strange thing, you know. Ben Harper had Charlie Musselwhite playing with him on the harmonica, you know. I opened for Charlie Musselwhite in a little club in San Francisco. He will not remember me, right? When I was my daughter's age, you know. And I have Patti Smith here in my life again. We always call that song our song, but really it's her song. I would have never finished it. I didn't have a story. And the beautiful story of Fred's telephone call. And if I'd had finished it, I would have never had a hit with it. I would have never had. And she, you gave me one of my greatest, and I play this song almost every night, so it's your song. And thank you for being here, along with all of the other musicians. That's the humbling thing. I mean, it's wonderful to see people come up and sing your music, the young musicians. And musicians, like the great musicians that we gathered here tonight, there's a group of people, they're always in search born searchers, born to get lost, because that's 98% of it, and then suddenly you're home. They're all people who are always in search of the power to sustain the best of ourselves and to seek out the best in you, our fans and our audience. We want to be great. Like Neil says in his book, be great or be gone. We want to be great. We want to be important in your life. That was all that mattered to me. I didn't care if I was going to be, I don't know if I was going to make it rich or be famous or, but I wanted to be great more than anything else, and I wanted to be important in your life. Because you keep us in search of the force that reignites our gifts, our ability to make you want to move, to dance, to love, to make love, to be angry, to act. When we play, we want the hair to stand up on your arms. We want you to feel the glory, and we want you to be glad of being alive. And really, at the end of the day, that's all there is to it. My fellow musicians, young and old tonight, thanks for taking care of me and taking care of my songs this evening. I'll never forget it, and I owe each and every one of you one. You made me feel like person of the year.
Now give me that damn guitar.